a minute. Of momentum, honey. I do love a convenient point to hurl my body into the unknown. Junior gymnast finals. Swing, release, wait for the turn, swing again, stick the landing. Not like the junior gymnast finals.
No.
Almost forgot there's a big honking group of baddies ready to descend on the buffet line. So, who's staying to play hero?
Taking the perfect shots? Simple for me. Good thing I stayed behind. It's all about timing.
Yeah. Not that I know of.
Every second you spend hiding behind cover is wasting my time. If you want to stay alive, you'll have to fight for it. That means harvesting shield charge from enemies in close combat.
Shorted them out. Moving into melee.
Oh. Forgot where the button was.
Enemy's prepped. Going in for some charge.
Where'd you go? Where'd you go?
Didn't see myself just strolling into the Daily Planet for any reason.
Hey, Fate.
Hate this place. Had to send a lawyer after some reporter wanting their big break. Tried to put all my information out there and on blast like I don't have a secret identity. After all, the Arkham shit came out anyway. But Lane got the story. It's pretty classy about it, too. Not one mention of Zoe and Susan. You know, maybe this place wasn't the worst. I'll think about a subscription later. Let's get through this first.
Hey, Waller. Skull ship's honked off at us. Over.
All of you, move to the objective. The Promethean shield is up, but it won't last forever.
Reminds me of a Sunday morning back home.
Yes, the nostalgia of an active war zone. During the Hammerhead conflicts of my youth.
No, focus, people. Those shark fights do sound pretty cool, though, big man.
Move to the engagement zone, Task Force X.
Out of boost? Give me a break!
Savagery inspires me, Harley.
Oh,
getting stuck in a Deadshot's target.
I don't know, but Deadshot kind of, Deadshot got some little moves with his guns.
I am prioritizing Deadshot's target. Deadshot, I have your fire support.
What's my baby's doing? I wish I ended up getting into the late nothing. Oh shit. I'm sick again. I'm fucking sick again. I'm like, nigga, I just got done getting over a fucking cold. Now I got this dry ass fucking cough.
Okay, Shark, let's take your target down.
I don't think I made it across. Oh, I did.
My name is Amanda Waller. I am the director of Argus, a division of Homeland Security you've never even heard of. But we've heard of you. And I'm here to make you an offer. You're tenacious as junkyard dogs. Desperate. Hungry. You know how. how to survive. Now that might make you the kings and queens of Arkham, but outside these walls, the world's forgotten about you. You're going to spend the rest of your lives picking maggots out of prison meatloaf. I could change
Deborah Wilkins.
I could be your way out. A chance to do some good.
And if... Hey, Holly Quinn, Arkham Gazette. Just a quick question. What's with the frickin' shark?
I would be happy to introduce myself.
That won't be necessary, King Shark. This is a microbomb injector from our friends at LexCorp. Stick it in your target's neck, and it's good night. You want this to be where you take your last breath? No? Then help me. I only need one of you. As for the other three, you're dead.
Harley Quinn is fucking fine as hell. Even on the game. So Harley Quinn is fine as hell, even on the game.
Show me what you got.
So.
All right. Sorry.
So. Makes sense. The world's deadliest assassin in her pocket. I don't know what she wants the rest of you for.
Knowing Amanda Waller, it is nothing good, in my experience.
What the heck is your experience? And what's a fish doing in Arkham? Mental health issues, Shark?
Generalized anxiety, but I was brought here from my home.
The ocean?
Bell Rev Penitentiary.
Can you all focus for one damn minute? Any of us touch that thing, none of us is getting out of here.
The prisoner's dilemma.
What's the bloody dilemma? This prisoner wants out.
Come on, Captain, you just got me. I've been inside 5 freaking years.
Feels like I've been stuck in this conversation for 5 years.
Are we interrupting your being strapped to a gurney?
Isn't Deadshot supposed to be white?
You're supposed to be shutting your damn mouth.
You heard
kangaroo looking ass.
You heard what Boomerang said?
Because you are Australian.
Ain't that supposed to be white?
Because I'll be straight with you. I'd kill anyone to get out of here. I'd kill you. I'd kill myself.
Nobody's killing anybody. If no one goes for the bomb, Waller comes back in here. See, she's not dealing with 4 screw-up psychos. We all get out.
So then we do nothing. Excellent. I have grown quite skilled at.
Enjoy your nappy, idiot. You spent less time in brain class and more time learning how to pick locks. Because it looks like Captain Boomerang.
You know where I'll be. It's the last place that you might have seen me.
Hey, welcome back. Who wins?
No one. There are bombs in our heads. We are all losers.
The shark's right. She played you all.
You played yourselves. Welcome to Task Force X.
Planning on picking up the liabilities in Arkham.
Oh, God, there's something in my ear. Did one of you bastards inject something in my ear?
In-ear CIC comms. Bet we can hear your bullshit wherever we go now.
You guys are making the girl miss solitary. Still, sure is nice to be out of Arkham. Thanks, douchebags.
Well, we could have started off like normal people. But no! Everyone's a backstabber.
It was a test. A mind game. I do not know if we passed or failed.
Well, four exploding heads are better than one. Where are we going, and who are we killing?
They geared us up to take on an army.
Why?
Who's voicing her?
Big dropkick driving the flame and train.
I am not. I have never traveled by train before.
Oh, brilliant.
You jinxed it. This ride's like the Aussie. It's old and it stinks.
Joke's on you, love. I'm not that old.
Sharkman.
Oh, ooh, she's fine as fuck. She voiced a bunch of people. She voiced Timmy Turner, Bubbles, Raven, Bad Girl Harley Quinn, Corinne Dill Pickles.
Take the money in it.
No, stupid, that don't know what I said.
Stupid brain bombs! Stupid deal!
Hey, hold up, big man.
What is it?
Can you feel that?
Feel what? Is this a trick?
Old school. Miss off the books got something to tell us.
Or she made us a mixtape.
Congratulations, Task
Force. Can I switch characters?
You're hearing this. At least one of you made it to the area of operations alive.
Thanks to the shark.
Silence, Australian.
Comms don't function that deep underground, so this tape will have to suffice. Here are your objectives.
Here we go.
You has a C4 charge in your equipment. Use all of them to detonate the old station schedule wall. Go through. Get to the roof of the building and establish comms with me.
Way to micromanage, lady.
Task Force X. Orders. Ignore them, split up, or piss me off in any way, and I pull the trigger on the micro bombs you so helpfully implanted in one another's skulls.
What?
If you survive, we'll speak again.
Hey. Hey, can you boil some water for me?
This water?
No, just... Yeah, I need to make some fucking tea. Oh, that's nice. It's too much makeup on the face. Oh, wait, what'd I do? Ew. I want to zoom into that. I'm just not with the makeup. Yo. I don't like these pants. Where? Oh, ew. I don't like cartoon skins like that. They hurt my eyes. How do I change? Oh, let me see. Oh. Hold on. No.
Make our way to the roof. There's a man.
Wait a minute. I have skins.
Instructed on the tape impaled in my back.
How old is this? <100
years? coughs> She can't send us back in time, you bloody drongo.
Can't you? Oh, you missed it, Fate. You nigga Boomer, they were all tied up. Done the Captain Boomer and Ghost. Wait a minute. Ain't Deadshot supposed to be white? Oh.
Some manner of man bat tunnel. We should keep heading up. I say we put many, many bullets in that junction box to make our way out.
King Shark ain't dressed up as ain't nothing but Superman and shit. Joker's coming in March. And then they got somebody else. They got like four people coming. Supposedly one of them is... Yeah.
Commander Simon of the Justice League. Sounds very grand, doesn't it? My armor was forged by Themyscira's finest artisans. Endure
all sorts of... This fucking bitch.
Criminals can strike anywhere, anytime. And when they do, I need to be ready. That pause.
I hate you.
Mobile preparedness units. A little like
what I never liked Batman. Yeah. I have. I just don't like Batman. Yeah, I just like the games.
Sorry, citizen. The Sanctum is a restricted area where the Justice League work to keep you safe. Please enjoy the public areas of the Hall of Justice.
What lies behind the curtain?
Sorry, citizen. The Sanctum is a restricted area where the Justice League work to keep you...
Through these doors lies the inner sanctum.
Hey there, I'm Superman, and I'm so glad you're visiting the Hall of Justice.
I made my power ring look a little... because you know what? It might be the strongest in the whole Hall of Justice. Now, I'm not talking as strong as Superman, but my imagination...
Despite what Flashman told you, my cowls aren't just a...
What the fuck?
Halloween. They're equipped with augmented vision lenses, so I never miss a blue.
A prideful display of the Justice League's riches.
But I'm not gonna lie, I have tried on Riddler's bowler hat. We put these items on display to share some of the adventures the League has been on, and the bad guys we defeated.
Oh.
Hey man, watch the
shit!
What the hell you got there? Doing this badness of me. Speed Force Gauntlet. Back when Doc Savannah tried to beat the black gimmick.
That nigga fucked up. Keep short.
Where'd the shark go?
Children.
Ooh, nothing says international like a frickin' jetpack.
Shit, I'd break my damn neck.
You're probably right. Jetpacks seem more like a death drug thing anyway.
Ooh.
Vertical shark.
I can make my own way up.
Did you have one green and one brown eye?
Done messing around with gadgets. We ought to hit the roof and get Waller on the line.
I got no problem making a wait.
She can blow up our heads.
With our combined strength, well, we can open this door.
Oh.
good to get out of that place.
That escalated.
Ticket written all over it.
Voila! 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 Ah, wrong. Oi, Voila! What the hell have you sent us into? It's a bloody war zone out here. There's a giant skull in the sky.
Congratulations, Task Force X. You're the first assets to make it into Metropolis alive. We're sending a signal transponder to your location. Your orders are to activate that transponder. Waller out.
Give me one reason why we should go out into that shit show.
The bombs, dumbass.
Morbid curiosity.
Ah.
Waller is not offering a choice.
I'm ready to jump off the roof now.
I don't know, how would you feel if you walk outside and you just look up and see that shit?
The hell is that?
Is that a bloody alien?
I suppose that counts as activating the transponder.
Hey, Faye, what did you do for your throat? I said, what did you do for your throat to get that tickle gone?
What the hell are those things?
Why do they smell like that?
Get your guns up.
See, kids? This is why you never visit Metropolis.
Selecting a new target.
I'm about to die. There's something on my face and my hair. Who the fuck? Green Lantern. They gave him the typical nigga voice.
Let's walk and talk. Look at that. Insurgents can't touch it.
Brainiac says it could...
You keep saying Brainiac like it's a thing, but I don't think it's a thing.
Brainiac's the one finally bringing order to this world. Making a home for his people. All this, soon it'll be a new planet Kolu. That's been my mission for what, 3 weeks now?
I didn't go get that water.
Common theme in this.
medicine. I wonder if I should put some medicine in this, in his teeth. We'll put you to good use. Come on.
Mr. Lantern, sir, I'm no matter. Could I...
Shh. I want you to see this. Pay attention, Floyd.
Let me go home, please.
Oh, he's getting raped.
Looks bad.
He's getting back shots.
But once you get enhanced, there's no going back.
Outstanding.
He said, oh, yeah. No lube, raw ass shots.
You're searching for stragglers. Augmenting Brainiac's army.
The shot gets it. We shipped out 8 million already.
Green Lantern! Help!
These resistors just don't respect martial law.
Nigga, imagine acting like a superhero for help and that nigga just taking somebody on like a gear guide.
Time to rally up with Brainiac.
Move,
ready to make the leap?
Lantern, I'm putting 2 rounds in this Brainiac skull. Then I'm coming for you.
Yeah. No.
Maybe I'll tell him I only found 3 medics and 1 dead body. Cut to pieces. Flash!
Flash!
Brainiac wondered how you got off the ship.
Speedster secret. The League doesn't leave anyone behind. Let's make you right, buddy.
You know, that's just what I was gonna say.
Oh! Kalua over here watching, she's intrigued.
Green Lantern.
You put a target on our backs, Waller. Green Lantern would have killed our asses if the Flash didn't show up.
The Flash is alive? And still human?
Well, he slammed Lantern off the roof at 1 million miles an hour.
I need you prepared to bring him in. Take a recon path across the city. I'll brief you en route. You're behind enemy lines in occupied Metropolis. Maybe the most dangerous place on Earth. Humanity isn't welcome here.
Sounds like Gotham.
This Brainiac has deployed a corrupted army to secure the city. Soldiers, guns, patrols.
There's also a big giant spaceship that keeps zapping more of them in. Are you tracking that?
I see you've already stolen traversal equipment. You'll need it to stay off the streets.
What?
Keep moving.
Kalua, get your angry ass off of me. Where am I going? This way.
Rising like a wave.
My dead.
Enemy neutralized.
Oh, I did die.
An update. My situation is unchanged.
I died, friends. This is my 3rd death.
Thanks to you, Deadshot. I return.
Setting a new recon point. Go.
Now look, the landing. Huh? Tell me, come here. Look, nephew. You never seen the Suicide Squad thing with King Shark and Harley Quinn? Yeah, it just came out, nephew.
Furious momentum.
Yep. Oh, God damn. Ew. Alright, you can get this shit ass right here now. Nice. Is that the Scar King? Let me see. That's the spine, boy. Yeah, it's been out. I need to go see it. Yeah, this is the Scar King. Let me see Kong. Where's Godzilla? You picked a monkey? Because y'all look alike, huh? Huh? Y'all look alike, don't you? What time y'all going? Oh no, can you show that monkey against y'all twins? That's racist, ain't it?
To the citizens of Metropolis. They are sand.
Those aren't people. Scientists from the DEO say it's an inorganic residue from a mass energy transfer event. Brainiac's taken 99% of the population. Now he's clearing house.
Huh. Last 1% got a fly coach instead of mass energy transfer?
Oh, you think that's a joke? They're being rounded up for conscription.
Should we not do something?
We've tried. Those are innocent people up there. So far, any attempt to intercept triggers the drones to escape. Continue your recon.
Faces my wrath, Harley.
Hey, Gray.
Nice. Hey, you're a peony. Still no sign of Flash, though.
Wait, we were looking for Flash? I can find Flash.
Keep talking.
Well, I've got a kind of Speed Force simpatico. And there's a sensor in this gauntlet.
All right. You might be worth keeping alive. Captain Boomerang, you're on point. Recover the Flash. Waller out.
Kalua.
Hear that? You lot better start calling me Captain Boomerang. Let's go. Gauntlet's gonna lead us right to him. If we go in the right direction. Just keep those numbers going down, and Speedy Boy's as good as ours.
Make way or be trampled!
Say we do find the Flash. How you gonna catch a speedster?
Shoot him! Cattle prod!
Ooh, great big net!
That's the spirit, Harley! Cool your jetpack, Deadshot!
Flash was hiding out on that roof!
I can't afford to miss fucking work.
Generous of him to leave us enemies.
Guess we gotta waste them. Well, my calendar's free.
Niggas wanted to smoke with
Big
me tomorrow.
Invasion. Time's on a break. Hide. Get somewhere safe.
Our co-workers and shit.
Flash, you're making this a whole thing.
Do you have the Flash?
Sorry, lady. He's, kind of busy in a biffo with a giant Green Lantern!
Flash, you got the wrong idea about Brainiac. Come back to the Skull Ship.
I don't know, man. Skull Ship? Sounds pretty evil villain to me. Out of control Lantern ahead. Stay back.
Flash, I'm trying to be easy here. Brainiac just wanted to talk.
Like how he talked to you? Listen to yourself. You've been brainwashed. Lantern, wake up, buddy. See what Brainiac's got you doing.
I'm saving the
world.
This
is bad, guys.
That's the lead.
Go!
Run! Get over here before I have to hurt you.
You want me, buddy? Then here I come.
That was actually nice. That was dope.
As expected. Flash got his ass handed to him.
So, why aren't we out there rubbing salt in his wounds, Boomerang?
Yeah. Yeah, let's find the bastard. And some salt.
Surf's up.
Your mission is to find Flash. Follow the tracker.
Time, Shark! We gotta
Yeah, fuck about going.
Sure.
You can lose a lot of blood and still live.
Oh, of course. Less a little blood is a given. I am on the Flash's trail.
Wrong way.
Harley, we took them out. I am unbound. Accelerating. This will not bring it a Flash. I am on the Flash's trail.
Shark, I don't know what you're doing.
Board. god makes his own path.
Love the enthusiasm, Shark Buddy, but the flash is this way.
On the Flash's trail.
Shark, I don't know what you smell over there, but the Flash ain't that way.
I am on the Flash's trail.
Hey, nice rooftop, Boomer. Where's Flash?
Oh. Odds are gonna fight this thing.
So where's the Flash at, genius?
You've wasted our time.
Oh, ye of little faith. Thing about Flash is, he's a coward. Guy like him sees a guy like me coming. He starts quaking in his boots. Quaking too fast to see! Atomic vibration crapped up me, mate. Green Lantern really gave you the bash, didn't he? I owe him a tinny, even if he is a cop.
You can buy Lantern a beer after I put him in the ground.
Oi, this is about me and Flash. It's your own moment, why don't you?
Seems to me like this is about... Waller, the area's hot. Flash wants to stay behind, hold him off. Great guy.
If he gets captured, I'll kill you myself.
You know, I'm not like her.
Can't believe I'm saying this. But we're gonna protect the Flash from those aliens.
Fled recently, leaving snacks in their wake.
They had the right idea. Somebody find the back entrance.
Best dirty movie I ever saw. Oh, crap!
This door will not hold. We must barricade it.
Shit.
Oh, hey guys. we were just having a little.
I see. You hear that? No more freaks.
Something scared him off?
Batman fucked him up.
What is this trickery?
Drones kaput? Grapples kaput? Back used his darn disruptor on us! Where are you? Your priority is getting Flash back to the Hall of Justice.
That ain't my priority. Come on, haul your asses to the exit.
Oh! My dick.
Shit, no exit. We better check the emergency doors. Always this haunted house bullshit with the bat. It's locked down. We need another. Heads up. He's toying with us.
So much for dead shot being.
I'll tell you everything, Batman. Even the embarrassing stuff.
Ooh.
Listen to me. You get Flash, I'll put
Nate Adams faded down the ass up.
My guys picked off one by one. This is all feeling real familiar.
Oh shit.
Flash. Now.
Find Flash, don't find Bats. Easy.
What? The hell? Hold on, Jay, you see the screen? You see this nigga? That's called the Dial Piper.
Flash. Flash. Who's still KO'd, buddy? I am not donating to this museum.
Green Lantern, I have the Flash. Your four escaped criminals. They led me right to him. No, not a threat at all. Still, let their corpses strike fear into those who'd resist.
Hey, boss. Bad news. We found evil Batman.
Huh?
He murdered a bunch of guys and kidnapped Flash, which...
Well, you see a wire.
I guess is the other bad news.
Batman has also...
Steel?
...trapped us.
I don't fucking know
I
anymore.
I want you back at the Hall of Justice. Go to the other exit and wait for support. While they're out.
Killer Victor Zsasz was let loose on the island, claiming several more lives that night, marked indelibly on his skin.
When the fuck did Gray leave?
Strongman Bane was secretly imprisoned and experimented on in Arkham's depths to create a powerful new strength serum, Titan. As a last resort, Joker used his own experimental Titan mixture. The super serum warped his body to match his twisted mind, but it wasn't enough to defeat Batman.
His bones are outside of his skin.
Harley Quinn.
Is that correct?
Once a promising young psychiatrist, he returned to the asylum to terrorize it as Joker's sidekick.
I think the domino mask is a good touch.
Following the fall of the asylum, Gotham's skid rows were turned into the super prison, Arkham City. An urban hell, where the only rules were made by the villain ringleaders and their gangs. I know, I was on the ground, and so was Batman.
The only way to get by in this place is to get ourselves some respect.
The city's darkest hour was yet to come. Gathering Batman's remaining foes into an unholy alliance, the crazed Scarecrow plunged Gotham into a waking nightmare.
Welcome to Gotham.
In the end, Ivy was
fear.
More planned than personal. Yet she chose to help
so
the people of Gotham.
Lost in the water beneath Arkham.
To neutralize Scarecrow's toxic
power.
The pyromaniac Garfield lives. Thought he could indulge in the chaos.
Fire.
Striking. As always, Edward Nygma forced Batman to participate.
every nigga.
Spirits of your ancestors typically digital?
What's she doing now? Trying to give us the brain spasms?
She cracked the lock. Thank you, strange holographic girl.
You guys, ghosts are real.
You ate a lot of lead paint growing up, didn't you, Boomerang?
Yeah. And? Let's get back to the hall before Waller turns our heads to hamburger.
Follow that green beam. You'll find Lantern set up in some bullshit-ass construct castle.
You jealous, Deadshot? You sound jealous.
Lantern's fortress is very impressive. But our orders are to return to the Hall of Justice, not marvel at his powers.
Come on, spill fluid. Double X or something. Mistaken identity?
Your voltage will be mine.
The deal is, you keep asking, and I'm gonna put these size 11s up your narrow ass.
Easily. I never pull over. And now we wait. I am curious about the Inner Sanctum, but our orders are clear.
The League's gotta have something behind that door to help us get out from under Waller. Yeah, work those back muscles.
Settle down, mate. This job calls for finesse. Maybe a little sleight of hand.
Touch the bone bit.
And nigga added and he cut his finger.
Be cool, be cool. We can rip his arms off after we get in there.
Got any other flash body parts we should know about?
Just the fastest thumb in the West.
After that gross-ass detour, we're back in business.
All right, let's steal this shit.
Okay.
The League must have secured this place on their exit. Perhaps we'll have more luck with their computer.
Up your ass.
I'm going to get out of here, and this map is going to tell me how.
Obey!
Computer, activate the threat assessment matrix.
What? You tough guys never seen a bat computer? You can make it do all kinds of stuff. You can play Snake, you can... Whoa. Ah, no lasso? You gotta be kidding me.
Is that Wonder Woman? Like, I like this game a lot. What they should have did, I'm not gonna say a lot because I just got into it. It should have played like Guardians of the Galaxy, but keep it how you can switch through players and shit.
You brought them, Amanda Waller?
Unfortunately. You're damaging Argus property.
This is some bullshit. Got my daughter a Wonder Woman shirt last Christmas.
You have no authority here. Leave and take your criminals with you.
She knows who we are.
I'm taking authority. We trusted you. Let you live among us. Now your friends are slaughtering the people they swore to protect.
Batman, Green Lantern, The Flash, and Superman. You're the last one left, Diana. You need to work with us.
They have been enslaved by something terrible. Their minds are not their own. I will find a way to bring them back. We will defeat Brainiac and end this madness.
My nigga, you got two different color eyes. Nah, Deadshot.
Are we letting her just leave?
She is already gone. Like your courage when you are threatened.
Shut up, Shock!
She won't do what needs to be done. Can't do it. Too damn. That's where you come in. Task Force X. Your new mission is to kill the Justice League.
We've got no chance. I've eaten fish tougher than this bloke.
I knew this day.
This nigga boomerang is funny.
You better believe I prepared.
That nigga said, oh, yeah, what he said, but she was funny. He goes, ain't Deadshot supposed to be white?
Security systems will keep us undetectable.
General, I've all...
I wonder what my skins are saying. Oh yeah, the guy already said that they're working on it. I was trying to figure out what my skins were.
I told you, Green Lantern has air superiority.
Whether it's the League or the aliens in charge, we're all...
This is cute. This is adorable, Fade.
This infuriates me. I am a god of teeth. I'm not gonna lie, that scared me, but I knew it was coming. Oh, you got hands on here? Is this? It's Deadshot shit.
If we're gonna be ready for whatever comes next.
General, you've spoken with the president.
Sorry, Doc.
Don't be sorry. Just keep your damn feet off my equipment.
Detectable, kind of cute. Look at them lips.
Boy, looks like the Sheila let us out of Batman's digs. Oh, jeez. Cocked at opening a door. Rest in peace.
She is hibernating.
Comatose.
Poor kid. Why bring her out here like this?
Wonder Woman kicked your asses.
Oh, don't do that! Also, lots of ins and outs to that rumble you didn't see, Missy.
Missy? Nah. I'm not one of your incognito browser searches. That's a big adrenaline spike on a nice bomb sending out.
Wait, the bombs have fitness apps?
Not exactly, but they do monitor your biorhythms. And because they're electronic, I can hack into them. That's what I do. I'm hack
cool. I always wanted a teen ghost watching my every move. What's the deal with, you know, haunting yourself?
My body is the only home I've got left. But really, I'm in the cloud 24/7 now. Let me do all kinds of things. Check this out. Your brains already reward violence and showing off. I just exposed the systems. Fight and move with style to build up a cool flow state. The adrenaline activates your skills. But screw up and whew, you lose a whole chunk of that flow state. This is a map of your physical potential, abilities and stuff. While you're doing that out there, I can rewire your neurochemistry. Make improvements.
I cannot be improved. I am perfect.
Don't fight it. Pick something out. The director had your old costumes stored in those lockers.
Oh.
The shrinks say that familiar things will keep us comfortable.
When you get down to it, Waller ain't so bad. She's just...
I gave you Halfwit's orders. Suit up and get out.
Your girl Deborah, who plays her, is a good fucking actor. All it is, let me fish guy. Deathstroke.
They're in my size.
Nigga. That was funny. You.
On the outer door. Taking these guys on is suicide. We agreed?
Just picture it.
Shit, what?
Harley Quinn kills the Justice League.
Oh, yeah, tearing so rips my wing stop. Something to prove now that the boyfriend they took him and went to jail.
Sidekick?
Oh, y'all.
I'm a freaking
sick guy. This in my car when I went to jail.
Great. So Quinn's down for staying here and getting her ass killed. What about the king here? Are you on Team Waller? Team, get the hell out of this mess.
A more complicated question than you realize, mercenary. And a false choice, as long as Waller's bombs are in our heads. But the nanite injector she gave us came from there.
What? Pigeon?
Lexcorp.
Righto. We'll trance you on over and ask if they do return, shall we? No way Waller lets us uptown. She'll kill us.
Not if we do as we're told till she trusts us. We get to LexCorp, bombs out, then you all can do whatever you want. I don't give a shit.
Right. Hello, Waller! Captain Boomerang, team leader, reporting for duty.
And?
Yeah, looking forward to killing the Justice League and all, but, well, you know, these guns are a bit shit.
Then head northwest. That's the last known of a Gotham arms dealer who's dug into Metropolis. Oswald Cobblepot. You want to last more than 10 seconds against the League? Cobblepot's been running anti-meta weapons for years. I want him recruited and brought back to the Hall of Justice.
Oh, I'm gonna recruit the shit out of him. Let's get moving, Task Force H!
Hold up there, Hals. We need smooth talking and probably violence. My time to shine. I can feel it.
Oh, I can switch characters at will, Fade. Yeah, I can just do...
Already gone.
Punchline, Harley Quinn.
Okay? We go way back. A couple of years at least.
Funny. He never mentioned you.
Mate, him and me are compadres. I'm basically a left-hand man.
I will help down your target, Harley.
Batman, Bruce Wayne, has reappeared since boarding the Skull Ship.
alive!
G'day, Pengo. Remember me?
No. Ain't this a right rogues gallery? Who's the big bleeder? Think his cousin used to work for me.
Ooh, which one?
Busted him out of a circus. We're getting the hell out of the city before Harvey finds us. You in?
Then the guy said, ooh, which one?
But we are working for Argus.
You bloody what?
Real slick, Shark.
Good talk. Nice catching up. Give my regards to the locals.
Hmm?
Wow. You face bombed harder than Eddie Nigma's stand-up set in Arkham. I had to shoot my way out of that one, too.
This is your way to go. Oh, I thought you said, hey, yo,
this helicopter has a cryogenic weapon. Do not be frozen, Softskins.
Oh, their shields are bigger than ours.
Large but immobile. They challenge us to overrun them.
Big man's right. Work for an angle on them.
I think we finally got something in common. By the time this is over, we'll all want to kick Big ass.
Legs are killing me.
What are you waiting for, you pair of villains? Get them!
Oh, poor Penguin. All that money never got you much in the way of loyalty, huh?
Ease off, widow. What did loyalty get you?
Oswald Cobblepot, my man, do we have a job for you? Tell him, Quinn.
You're making guns for us now, Bird Brain.
It's your lucky day.
So lucky.
I don't truck with trash, so you, the meathead merc, and whatever those two are, can jog on.
They got me mad as fuck that some creature grabbed me by my top hat.
I worked for ya. All in it together now, mate.
Okay, Waller. We bag Penguin.
Someone's been busy. I just have to make all this, Ozzy. Waller, the Penguin is in flight. Repeat, the Penguin is in flight.
Then let's clip his wings.
I thought she was about to blow that nigga head up.
Fricasseed Penguin. Let's get him to... Oh, my God. He's getting up.
Hitting him again.
Somebody stop him!
Did that get him?
No! It very much did not get him. Waller! Waller! Blow up his head!
Shark! I'm disappointed.
Oh, you bloody Darrow. We could have done that all day!
I'm happy I chose this nigga King Shark.
Well,
that's nigga is an idiot.
You're just in time to thank us for doing your job. Seriously, it was our pleasure. No need for gifts.
Christ.
McFlag. Oh, shit.
Shit. Aren't you Waller's Lieutenant Ass-Kisser? You can call me Colonel Rick Flag. And all you criminals would do well not to piss me
Colonel
off.
Colonel McFag.
If I see or hear something that don't make me happy, you can be damn sure Director Waller ain't happy. And you don't want that.
We will make you happy, Colonel Rick Flag.
I doubt it, Shark. But what I know you can do is cause destruction. So, Brainiac's dropped a bug farm into Midtown, heavily guarded, pumping criminals into the city. You're gonna stop it. Or die trying, I guess.
He seems nice.
Check Facebook Messenger, Taryn.
The hell is a Terminot?
How about we Terminot not go find out? This is bullshit.
Shut down the Terminot incubators at Central Station, TFX. I want a clean house.
My advance is inevitable!
Oh, I'm dead.
I am grounded. I do not like being grounded. My gun must be.
Tank's getting a lock on. Need to keep mobile.
I must interrupt. Unforgiving.
Deadshot, you sure you don't want to ride this murder carousel to the end?
No. The Justice League are all yours,
Quinn. And I used to think you were cool. They never meet you now.
We'll take care of your time, Sharko!
I believe this is a window in reality itself. The desire to stick my head out is intense.
Fuck is this?
You think I missed a chance to see Superman cut the ribbon with his eyes?
You're right. I keep forgetting you're a bigger fan than I am.
Everyone's a big fan.
Wait.
My fucking body is killing me.
Guaranteed most of the time to make you a better killing machine.
Sorry, my butt was right by the phone too. I pooped it on 10. No.
To the hunt! I lunge!
Quinn, weapons free, TFX. Central Station is a historically protected landmark. Everything else is fair game. The Terminat incubators are hooked up to a network of some kind of power sources. Shoot the hell out of them.
Great strategy, lad. I see how you made Colonel.
Speaking of promotions, I'll be monitoring your performance. Whoever screws up the least might just make squad leader.
Am I dead? Yeah.
Get your ass back up and get some actual work done.
Far kill.
Died again. Not sure I died again.
Full credit to that fly shot.
What the fuck?
Gone now.
I'm not gonna hold it. I don't even know how to do a fucking ground pound.
Your time will come, shielded incubator. To the crystals.
I think I'm on to something. That's what it is, right? It's a ground pound.
With a mighty reach! With this, I'll get a storm of bullets.
I just don't like seeing others succeed. Nothing personal.
All right, pay attention, TFX. This is live feed from the Justice League's Watchtower satellite.
Damn, Taren.
We're tracking enemies with the data linked to the Skull Ship's comms. We want in on that data, and you are gonna bag it for us. Shark, you're taking the lead. Squad's gonna need you to pick the next mission. The rest of you, show me you're worth a damn out there, and you'll get a chance to lead. Got a data carrier and a significant enemy threat in this. The Director isn't the biggest threat to your skulls anymore. We've got reports of enemy sharpshooters in the city. Like some kind of electrical discharge. Eyes open.
Oh.
So they're just gonna send guns.
opening up on your target, Shark.
Wish why to me, Hal.
Taking them apart sure brings us together, Shark.
But is it sporting?
Lois Lane here, reporting from an undisclosed location. Are you with Special Forces in our city? This morning I was briefly able to follow three heavily armed soldiers unobserved. If anybody guessed what their real mission is here, for further safety, I won't reveal their final location. I couldn't make out any insignias or name tags, which tells me this is an off-the-books operation. Each of these individuals appeared to be driving...
We need that data cache unit so our nerds can crack their comms.
Is this another bring them in alive job, Flag?
Nope. Weapons free.
Yes!
Nice!
All right. I am easy to learn. Colonel Flag, we have killed the target.
Good. Secure it for scanning, and we'll bring Hack online.
I'm always online. I am the line.
Right, yeah.
Metropolis takes care of the officer. Until next time.
Let us humiliate our dead foe by scanning them. Time for reprisal!
Use this speed to breach the skull ship center. Just buy me time.
You heard her, TFX. Deal with all incoming enemy forces until our nerds have what they need.
Huh, thought this would be boring techie stuff. I love getting in fights.
I have an appetite for the reinforcements.
Enemy snipers deployed, TFX. Watch your heads.
I accept your target choice, Boomerang.
Nigga. Wow, you see what it says, Fade? It says, killed by aliens before we can see what's in Brainiac's secret porn folder.
Penguin is not truly a penguin. We have killed the target.
Good. Secure it for scanning, and we'll bring Hack online.
I'm always online. I am the line.
Right. Yeah.
Get back, man!
Just a warm-up.
I can use this feed to breach the Skull Ship's network. Just buy me time.
You heard her, TFX. Deal with all incoming enemy forces until our nerds have what they need.
Huh, thought this would be boring techie stuff. Oh, I love getting in fights. Got my welcoming party right here.
Sharpshooters. Don't give them easy targets.
On your target like guns, Deadshot.
I am attacking Deadshot's target.
Switching mags!
Focusing on a new target!
Taking it vertical. This is to make a
new target selected.
That bolt took out the jetpack.
Tapping their phone lines is one thing, TFX, but cracking that skull ship's shield calls for good old-fashioned recon. I'm handling that personally. You four are gonna cause enough ruckus to keep that thing's heat off me.
You're risking your ass too? If this is a military bonding thing, it ain't gonna work.
I was thinking the same thing, Lawton. So let's make you four into an effective support unit first. Head to the mark site for pre-mission training. Hack's got some ideas.
To the air!
I'm monitoring vectors of resistance in the city. The journalist, the scientist, and the criminal element. They will be isolated. They will be overcome. Asset? Sure ain't your smarts or your tactics. Luckily for all of us, you work with that.
Build up your adrenaline through combat. Then, we're going to unleash it in moves that take out multiple bodies and look cool.
This combat simulation's gonna put you through your pieces.
Thank you.
With this prize, I will grow my legend. A new instrument of destruction.
If we're gonna crack the shield on death from above up there, I need clean intel without getting
this
shot at.
This is the most famous lion in history.
You four have the honor
Scar
of being
the
shot
ruler of the region of Kenya and Uganda,
the
most famous place on earth for its lions. He ruled for 12 years.
I would like
years,
to lead the mission, Colonel Flack. I have great
for
leadership skills
male
as a demigod,
of lions
and
in history,
as a bipedal shark,
strong lion
I draw much attention.
Can rule for a period of 3 to 5 years, but with Scar, the situation is different. Scar defied lion history by allowing his brothers to mate with other females in the same group, sharing equal rights and authority. Scar defended himself against 130 lions, killed 400 hyenas, and expelled crocodiles from his land because they hated him. But he never attacked him. In 2011, Scar faced a larger, younger lion in a battle that seemed destined to end his reign. Despite losing an eye, Scar emerged victorious, solidifying his fate. He kept the defeated lion's head for 2 weeks before disposing of it. They discovered the death of the legendary King Scar after detecting a sad roar from his group. This is the most famous
today. I never understand.
If we're going into combat together,
right here, child. See, this is generation. Y'all want people
learn to
shoot. Wallace, but when I was a kid,
my
he
says with those purple guys,
let's upgrade that shark brain of yours.
Got too much shit that can get y'all to school. Back in the day, it's either your ass getting a ride to school or you walking to school and walking your ass home in rain, sleet, or fucking snow. Everybody growing up knew not to fuck with these dogs, because they bite everybody. You ever see a goddamn chow-chow? This is a full-size fucking big chihuahua, basically, with the attitude of why this dog big, a turn people will answer. This is why so many people my age, we got trauma walking through alleys, because if this gets you know damn well, in gladiator school till you get on the fucking car, because he gonna turn your ass up. Have you ever noticed, when you catch them people exercising, walking down the street, they walking with them
really
ass sticks? That's because they got past generational trauma of these motherfuckers. They not walking with them sticks to keep their balance either. They walking just in case a dog come after their ass. Because everybody know a pit bull runs slow as hell. Everybody can outrun a pit bull. Let this motherfucker be a German Shepherd or something get out some shit that you really got to check.
Bow, bow, yeah.
I think they probably
know it
like that.
See, this is exactly it. There's more to weapon handling than doing the most shooting.
For the record, I would like training. I like hearing strangers talk about something besides.
You think I miss a chance to see Superman cut the ribbon with his arm?
You're right. I keep forgetting you're a bigger fan than I am.
Everyone should be a big fan. When people think of Clark, they think Superman.
Wait. What is that? Thunder? It better not rain on the parade.
We have complete control, Brainiac. Superiority already belongs to Lantern. Our patrols are rounding up the remaining stragglers as we speak. Yes, I'll be continuing my surveillance.
I love our new toys. We're gonna slice through those jerks like a hot knife through butter.
More like a hot boomerang through aliens, yeah?
Don't remember asking for a punch-up.
This is where we will be agents of chaos.
We're seeing heavy weapons being deployed. Let him get a bead on you, and they'll chew you up. Don't let him.
Inside this jammer is a Terminaut that's your new best friend, TFX. Keep it twitching with the energy released by killing tangos. Kill enough, the jammer sucks up the energy and projects a shield. You're back behind it when the skull ship tries to fry you. I need you unfried and running that jammer until I'm done. Operation is a go. Comms are out in this area. The insurgents are behind this.
Excuse me, I am now in a feeding frenzy.
This is Brainiac
That was terrifying. Murders his own troops. A poor leader.
There you go, hogging the limelight again.
What the hell is this unauthorized transmission all about?
Tell me this. What has four unexploded heads this far and belongs up with the radio star?
Everyone keep quiet. I ain't chasing a bunch of riddles and bullshit.
It's you. Four heads is you. The radio star is on the radio tower. Go to the radio tower.
I'm waiting.
Eddie, Frisch, and Nigma. Really getting the Arkham 25 to Life gang back together.
Eddie and Nigma. Enigma. Oh, I am delighted by riddles and brain teasers.
Mike, he's the worst. He leaves all the clues for Batman. You don't leave flaming clues.
Here we are, top of the world, but with a conundrum. Why did Marcus choose you for this mission over me? Now there's an answer I had to unravel. So I hacked into your neural bombs and devised a series of educational challenges for you to flunk.
Kinda busy right now, mate.
Ah! Let's begin. My shadow falls across the city. My piercing gaze knows no pity. Well done. But it's not just your brains I'm weighing like some Egyptian god.
augmented reality challenges I've seeded throughout the city will test your bodies too. When you try and fail again, Argus will see that I, Edward Nygma, the Riddler.
In case it needs stating, no greasy little crossword jockey gives you orders. I do.
Waller, Nygma's hacked our bombs. That seems bad.
Low on my list of priorities, Lawton. We have actionable intel on the bottom line. Grenades hidden in the Justice Day stage at the stadium. Retrieve those grenades, Task Force X. Expect resistance.
Creepy little crossword jockey. It's funny because it's true.
A bold rush!
Save a fight for me, Shark, why don't ya?
Overcome your target, Boomerang. Streets.
Within their lair, the thousands plot. Too many exits mark the spot.
Special arts to absorb your opponent's key blast attacks.
No.
Upon activation, your unfavorable element factors will I'm done. Son of a bitch. Lock me up. My daughter. Get me into this. With these assholes. Kill you.
You, want to talk about it?
No.
Be around to save you again.
Where else are you gonna go, princess? All the fun is right here.
I would bring you to Hobbs Bay to save the innocents there, if I thought you gave a damn. But we all know better. Leave Metropolis. If you can.
Not confiscate our grenades. That was generous.
Well, she didn't say we couldn't blow shit up on our way out of town, right?
She did not.
Would you look at us following orders?
High explosive grenades. Good icebreaker when you're up against crowds of vehicles. And you still get that personal. Don't worry, they won't go off in your faces. Not gonna kill you by accident, am I? You better have Penguin's ordnance by now, Task Force X. Because you're gonna need him. I have personnel who went MIA during a field test. I need you to locate them.
Lantern's got us trapped.
Open to any last minute brilliant plans.
Just shoot the bloody thing.
The bullets would just bounce back and kill you. On second thought, shoot away, Boomerang.
Diana, come on out. Look at your little guns. I was wondering if I'd see you four again. Here I am, looking for an Amazonian princess, and all I find is America's least wanted.
Wonder Woman's a personal friend. You'll get to her over our dead bodies.
Not mine.
Don't you dare give in to this asshole, Shark.
Morton? This ain't the fight, mate.
Enhanced interrogation it is. I hope none of you are too attached to your fingernails.
Oh, Wonder Woman! You know, I heard something else. She legged it to Hobbs Bay. Just missed her.
Expected about as much. Kind of figured Deadshot would be the one to give it up, though. Well, I'm still on mission. But I'd feel bad leaving you without something. Oh, and Deadshot! I know you're worried about your kid. Zoe, right? I'll make sure she's safe and sound. After Brainiac transforms her.
Lantern, you piece of shit! Come back here!
Well, hello, big boy. Oh, if I only had a sword. Anyone got a sword?
Every one of my teeth is a sword.
Would you just use the damn grenade?
Headshot! Identify its weakness!
Sark, you can't just ask a guy to identify... Wait. Yeah, I got one. Counter him when he's charging that damn arm cannon.
I must replenish my grenades from within Lantern's bounteous chest. Punishing Harley's target for its existence.
Bullets are just kinging up the big boss.
And grenade him. Grenade him to pieces.
Jokes.
Gotta find a way out of this stupid stadium. Weirdest looking cricket pitch I ever saw.
Ha! Nothing can stop me! Help me with this door. It appears to be our only way free. Waller, please advise. We were just waylaid by Green Lantern.
Again? And you're still alive?
Boomerang sold out Wonder Woman. Folded like a cheap tent at the threat of violence. Which, in a way, is worse.
Your orders are to assist exfil of an Argus unit gone MIA after field testing Gizmo's vehicle weapons. Get to their last known location and meet up with Colonel Flag.
Who is this Gizmo?
Need to know. Just bring back the Argus personnel.
Who's Argus?
Boomerang, I can kill you at literally any moment.
Counterattack! I show weakness!
That's
but I like close range. Yes, I am the Thunder!
I tried using reason before force, Batman. Diana wasn't hearing it. You did what you could. She has centuries of combat training, along with a deep attachment to the other Terrans. She's laying low, but we'll get her. Just like we did with the Flash. Heal up, Lantern.
I am on site. We have missed an impressive amount of vehicular mayhem.
Shiny new ordnance for you, TFX. Pull this rescue off, you'll need the shrink tech we requisitioned from the Hall of Justice. Miniaturizes and protects, like sealing folks in a kid's toy. You're gonna use it to hot potato my people back to the bus.
Yeah. What?
My people are laying low in this area after a field test went
snap. I know what you said.
So, using the untested technology, we find your soldiers, make them tiny, and bring them back.
I'll handle finding them. I'm gonna scan for life signs. Downside, we have a crap ton of enemy attention on us. And them.
Wait, these poor buggers were safe until we turned up!
No, damn it, TFX, just get this done. Squad. About to be crawling with enemies. Scans are still awash. Clear some room in the AO so we can proceed. Harley Quinn. There's one. Damn it. Hurry. The space sensor zeroing in.
Agile pet.
No, Shark. String tech successful. Stare at him. Get him to the bus.
Hal? I still a bloody doll itemizer killing.
Good. Deliver him to the door, shake him out, and you're done. You've inflicted enough trauma.
Buckle in, you're right out.
TFX, the scan's gonna attract some new friends. God damn it, TFX! I need that walking artillery cleared out.
Am I Shark?
But you've got a soldier. Shit. Don't these dirtbags know about the five-second rule?
Okay, everybody. Debrief and make your way to medical.
Ugh, finally some good news. They keep the strong stuff in medical.
Oh, not you, Task Force X. You get to stay behind and meet the Gizmo. His workshop is back there.
That's a gerbil, moron. Right, let me take a look at you. A muscle head,